So welcome my dear friends. In this video I'll show you how you can create a stock screener within 1 minute, and I'll show you how you can do it with a website called Chartink, and this is free of cost. You need not to take their subscription also. So this is free of cost and you can do it within 1 minute. So this is a basic Chartink website tutorial, and here I'll show you how you can create a stock screener within less than 1 minute also. Till today I have discussed many trading strategies with you. So all the strategies has their own pros and cons, and you need to check those strategies differently. I have also told you how to attach indicators on the charts, how to take the trading decisions based on the charts, and you can also create your own trading systems if you are having your charting platform. Now, suppose very recently I have discussed about a trading strategy called moving average golden crossover. So there you have seen that 50 period moving average crosses above or below the 200 period moving average, and once it crosses, it actually tells you the trend direction. So now I have also written a blog post, I have created a elaborative video on that. So if you have not seen that video, I'll be giving you the link to the video in this video description. So here is this video, I'll be giving you the link, and also here is this blog post. There you can get an idea what is moving average golden cross. So now if you have seen this video, you have already seen that this is very profitable strategy. Now there are other strategies also available. So let us take an example of this strategy. Now, if you know that this moving average golden cross is a very profitable strategy, and if you want to find which stocks are actually falling in this pattern, which stocks are recently shown the moving average golden cross, so how to get those stocks? So there are two options. You can go to your chart. Suppose I am having a chart over here. So here on this chart, this is Zerodha Kite chart. I can attach my studies. Suppose I will attach these moving average studies over here. So first I'll attach the 50 period moving average. I'll click on done. Next I'll attach another moving average. So this will be 200 period moving average. So I'll click on done. So I'll change the color of the moving average. Here the color is by default, this is red, I'll make it say blue, and now my chart is set. So here you can see there is a moving average golden cross. This is Nifty's daily chart. So there is moving average golden cross, and after that Nifty has shown a good up move. So all these has been discussed in my previous video. So once again I'll tell you, if you have not seen this video, I'll give you the link to this video in this video description. So from there you can understand moving average golden cross, because in this video I am not going to discuss more about moving average golden cross. Rather, I'll tell you how to find stocks which has undergone this moving average golden cross. So guys, there are two ways, I have already told you. One, you have a charting platform. You can find each and every stocks by putting their charts. Suppose I want to check whether Reliance has shown moving average golden cross recently or not. So if I open the Reliance chart, I can see there is a moving average golden cross on Reliance. So, and similarly, suppose I will open SBIN chart. So let us check whether SBI is having moving average golden cross recently or not. You can see SBIN has undergone through moving average golden cross not recently. Actually, it has given the signal on 2020. So it is of no use, because we cannot enter these stocks right now. So this is the one option. You can open the charts of each and every stock. So that is very, very time taking. But this is one option. For this, you need a charting platform. So I am using Zerodha Kite. If you do not have Zerodha Kite, I'll be giving you the link to join Zerodha in the video description. So from there you can open an account in Zerodha and you can get Zerodha Kite. So this option, you can open the charts of each and every stock and you can find out whether there is a signal recently or not. So that was one option that is very very time taking and that is very very tedious. So I'll discuss you about the second option. So that is how you can create a scanner. But before that, guys, if you have not yet subscribed to this YouTube channel, do hit the subscribe button. So friends, I'll introduce you to one scanning website. So the name of this website is Charting. Apart from scanning, you can also see some charts over here. They are having normal candlestick charts and point and figure charts. So I am not going to the charting section right now. I'll now show you how you can create a scan in the Charting website. So the link of this Charting website will be given in this video description. So it is very simple. It is chartinc.com. So just you need to come to this website and without logging in also you can create a scan. So if you come to their homepage, you can see here there is a dashboard, then there is screeners. So there is an option to create scan and there is a old option. So we will click on the create scan and we will create a scan, a simple scan to find out which stocks has undergone these moving average golden cross recently. So here you can see there is a plus button. So I'll click on the plus button and I'll write simple moving average. You can see SMA simple. So here you can see latest SMA close 20. So this is 20 periods SMA, by default this is coming, but we need to make it 50. So I am deleting this 20 and I am writing 50. So latest SMA close 50 and I'll now add crosses above. So friends, you can see the crossed above option has come and by default this is crossing above number 20, but here we will be adding another SMA. So indicators SMA, you can see by default once again 20 has come, so we are making it 200. So you can see latest SMA close 50, crossed above latest SMA close 200. So this is the formula of the moving average golden cross. And you can see we can scan on all the cash segment. So here instead of cash segment, you can find out stocks from Nifty 100, Nifty 200, Nifty 50, Nifty 500 and so on. So let us now find from the cash segment only. Now if we run scan, you can see running scan. So three stocks has come. So ITI Limited, Sandhar Technologies Limited and JHS Laboratories Limited. So you can see these stocks has recently shown moving average golden cross. The 50 period moving average crossed above the 200 period moving average. Now let us find whether this has happened or not. So let us go back to the Zerodha Kite charts. So the first stock was ITI Limited. ITI, let us write ITI. You can see exactly the last trading session, the 200 period moving average crossed below the 50 period moving average. So this is a moving average golden cross. So ITI has shown a moving average golden cross. Once again, let us check the second stock, that is Sandhar Technologies Limited. Let us write down Sandhar. So Sandhar has come. You can see once again in Sandhar Technologies Limited, there is a moving average golden cross. And the third stock is JHS Laboratories Limited. So let us go to this thing, JHS. You can see JHS has come. Once again in JHS, there is a moving average golden cross. So friends, out of all cash stocks, so there are almost 1800 to 2000 cash stocks on NSE. So it is not possible for us to check each and every stock one by one. So if you can create one scan like this, you can find out in which stocks your trading criteria has been met, your moving average criteria has been met. So we have found three stocks and we have created a stock screener within just 1 minute. It has taken only 1 minute of our time to create a simple one-liner stock screener. So this is the power of charting website. So friends, I have shown you how to create a simple stock screener. Here I have shown you how to scan for the stocks where moving average 50 crossed above moving average 200. So you can also create complex stock screener using this website. So this was a basic charting website tutorial, and I have shown you how to create a stock screener within 1 minute. So friends, if you have liked this video, do give me a thumbs up. And if you are not yet subscribed to me in YouTube, do hit the subscribe button, and also do not forget to hit the bell icon, because I do come up with this kind of videos once or twice a week. So if you are subscribed to me, if you are subscribed to my notifications, you will get this kind of notifications very fast. And friends, if you have any queries regarding these, if you have any question on how to create a scanner, if you have any trading strategies that you want to scan actually, so you can ask me in these video comments. I'll try to answer your queries as soon as possible. So friends, please wait for my next video. Till then, bye bye.